Hey everyone, today I decided to torture myself and farm, well, try and farm around 10,000, what do you call it? It's the fuel for the ship. Let me see. What's the name? Of the, I think it's like crested fuel or something. I don't know. But yeah, I'm gonna suffer myself and try to farm it. 10,000. Is this my ship? That is my ship. Where is the moon? I need some, I don't know what has moons. How? Got some mighty fine merch here. Some mighty fine merch indeed. The crystal in rice flour, in rice fuel, I said fucking fuel, goddamn. This is gonna be a lot to fuel. Don't know why I wanna farm 10,000, just why not? I have the time, just why fucking not? Make myself suffer a bit, you know? No, just a little bit. Some more. How quickly does this dig? Not quick enough to be honest. 32. Said this pickaxe digs a lot quick, but I honestly doesn't really seem so. Digs, I don't know, just like digs are right. Tree, only like 9,000, 9,070 left. I have the triple jump, good. So that's good to know. I should get some music on and just do that. Listen to some music from Fuel for the rest of my life. I don't know. Maybe. Maybe I should. I don't know why I wa like wh like why I woke up today and was like, I'm gonna farm 10,000 fuel. There's nothing that's gonna stop me. Really don't know. Don't know why I decided to talk to myself today. Anyways, hope you all have been doing pretty well. I know I've been up and down to be usual. Be honest, it's just been up and down, you know it is. Hopefully you're all doing well. Should be a lot right here. Hundred and 24. so much more to be collected. Not as true. It shouldn't be all that hard. Should not be all that hard, to be honest. But there probably are like some people just collect 10,000 fuel like on a daily. But I don't know. Does this silver chest feels like it mines quicker? Yeah. Plutonium one. If you all ever wondered why I haven't been uploading frog videos, it's because of this game. I've dedicated my life towards this game right now, apparently. My life is dependent on this fucking game. 191. Yeah. Been playing this game a hell of a lot lately. Starbound. It's honestly fun. I'm enjoying it. I'm definitely enjoying it. Think I've gotten the game for like a week now, I believe. Like I say, like for a week now I've been playing the game. It's been fun. It's been really fun. There's this other game I play as well, Frostpunk. That's fun as well. What the fuck just exploded? Oh no, it's raining meteors, huh? That's not good at all. Really not good. One of those hit me, I will immediately die. You bitch. Game is purposely trying to get me killed. Meteors are around 340 damage? Like, you'll just insta-die. Makes sense why I didn't. Can't get this before it even comes at me real quick. Don't cock me no, game. Game almost cocked me. Game almost cocked me. Oh. Nighttime on these planets are just so annoying for me, honestly. It's like so dark for no reason. It's like Rust nighttime. Rust nighttime, you just can't see shit. Game's like, no. Don't even look. Good thing is, it's kind of a chilling, I don't know, experience, I should say. It's chilling, but there's a big fucking purple spooked ghost following me. Turns out a ghost name is just like Charlie, and it's like Charlie's gonna be killed. I don't know if that does damage or not. I don't think it does. No, it doesn't seem so. Always wondered, like, what's in the middle of the moon? How much fuel do I have right now? 325, that's not bad at all. That's really good, honestly. I'm shredding through pickaxes, so. I'd like a speedier manipulator mod, would have been much easier. From what I know, the boss gets quicker and I believe stronger the more fuel you take up. But that's my speculation. Oh, it's on a fucking platform. I thought that was going deep. This seems like a dead trap. Oh well, time to find out. Time to find out. Why am I going down here? That's not worth it. That's really not fucking worth it when I think about it. Is it like 20? It looks like 20, like in most of those pits. Fuel, not bad, not bad at all. Like, I'm getting a lot of fuel, so like that's the good thing. Hundred from 10,000? That's a lot now. Also a lot of fuel then. That's a risky thing about digging down. Don't know when, like, when or what the ghost is gonna do. Yeah, like right there. You don't know when or what it's gonna do. Because of how the works. I get hungry real quick. My ghost is right under there. I can see the little edging of the print. That's pink. Very, very faint, but it's, you can see it. I get 500 from this planet. That's really good. I guess 500 alone right here. That's really good. This is very risky what I'm doing right here. Because this material just takes a while to mine. Yeah, that's risky right there. Fuck you, ghost. Not dealing with your shit. It's not what I. Fucking AI is obnoxious sometimes. No, come back here, my guy. I like 20. I should get myself some more pickaxes and just keep mining. 487. Not bad. 87. I think I'm gonna go back down and try to get like 500 really quickly. This is 490. Need 10 more. A ghost should be around here somewhere. Gonna put all my money in the pickaxes. Mine. This is some more here. For the person who's actually gonna sit down and watch, like, it actually genuinely hours of this, I am genuinely impressed if you sit down and watch this. You're a legend if you just sit here and watch this. Like, just listening to this, me rambling on with stupidity. I need two more. I go fucking quick. That's the two more right there. Oh, it's more than two more. Seven. Seven. I'm gonna go to another planet, build a home with. I should get a box. Oh, in my pet. Get a box and put it in a box. Let's put all the fuel in a box. Cardboard box. Yes, a cardboard box. Yes, this is perfect. Just stack fuel in this box then. Put an arc farm some more well not farms, buy some more pickaxes on the teddy bear. Or wait, do I have to get a teddy bear? I might have to. I have to get you? Yes, I do have to get your teddy bear. That's a little bit annoying, I won't lie, but I'll get his teddy. No, what am I think I need fabric, something other stuff. Fabric, teddy bear. I don't have enough cotton. That's not good. Did he give me cotton? What did he? Oh, he gave me a wheat seed. Some reason I thought he gave me cotton. To be fair, it did look like cotton. I'm gonna quickly just go and try to get some. Where is my chemist? Oh, that's not my chemist. Is this my chemist? Yeah, that is my chemist. I have never went for mech. Rolly's playing wallpaper engine. Alright then, Broly. I'm not used to the gravity. I'm just not used to it anymore now. Can I even get cotton on this planet? I would assume so. There's a lot of tungsten. Do you have cotton? Yeah, more tungsten ornate. That'd be a remote. That's really good. But I need cotton. Need cotton. You find cotton from those cotton plants. Why is there a snowball? Of any cotton? Look, tall ass fucking mountain. That's a tall mountain. The ores and stuff is useful, I just need cotton for a banner. The carrots there. Here, which is cocoa seeds. Oh, it's a weapon chest down there. Where the fuck is the button? To be fair, I'm exploring random shit, I guess. I don't even know what the fuck this biome is. The sugarcane biome. This is a jungle? Can't find cotton here, I'll just new farming. These give cotton. But they do give plant fiber. I'm just not even gonna explore this, I'm just gonna fucking just teleport away and just go to a different planet, to be honest. I'll just try and farm that stuff. Guess I'm up there as well. Need a planet. What's this? The desert. This is the one that I was wondering? I wish it was this one. Wow, this already seems like a horribly generated moon. Frustrated, I can't reach you. This does not look like a good generated moon at all. That meteor just did a 180 on me. I fucking boss. Meteor just did a fucking 180 on me. meter is definitely gonna kill me. Move, move, fucking go in, please. The game turns out to be a horror game. Wouldn't she say? She knows the secrets of the game. I should just speed up most of this. I have it 7 times speed. I don't know, people are gonna get bored looking at this though. It's gonna be a 12-hour video of just farming at tolls and fuel. Not tolls and 10,000. I need upgraded vision for this thing. Idea, more speed. Let's see. 30 minutes just playing this, just doing this alone. I thought a teddy bear would have probably been more easier, to be honest. I think why I went on the farms is because, like, me and a few of my friends just, like, play this game constantly, so I just, like, I want to farm the fuel for it. So when they get on, just fucking go and explore shit. Oh, it's a big fall. I don't like that. I like the fuel, but I don't like that fall. That fall is a detrimental one. You can already see that shit. That fall is gonna fuck me up so bad now. Yep. Six. Wow, that's a lot already. I didn't expect to get that amount already. Alright then. Little bit of mine. Definitely does help though, having a something that mines quickly. Windows. Oh, yo, boy, is that gonna be annoying to him? A lot of fuel that's like in its core itself. 215, that's not bad at all. I got a relatively quick as well. More fuel right here as well. I'd appreciate it to be day instead of night. I can actually see what's above. Sort of like having to try massively to see like what's above me. All of this right here. Oh, fuck, he is on me. He was on me. Another meteor storm or something? I heard something breaking. 387. Good news is I'm close to 500. Hi, buddy. I didn't expect you to be here. Extremely close. I was not expecting that one. 408. I gotta risk it. I can risk it. Not bad. 432. Sixty-seven. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad at all. Bad at all. Thirty-six. That should be 500. 504. Nice. Since the thing is not on me immediately, I'm gonna try to get more. Because I can beam out of here, I'm pretty sure I can. Can I? Yeah, I can. There's a lot I farmed there, to be honest. 553. Man, that's a lot. It's already 1,000. 4, 8, 12, 16, 16. Oh boy, kill me if I ever go for that one. Have anyone that sells me any stim packs? Do you sell stims? That would be appreciated. Flare is not stim. I am frustrated, I cannot reach you. One more hazard block. One. Is there any here? No. Sadly, no. Yes. Alright. Will this work? Yeah, I know. Wonder what. Yeah. And I place a call in you. Ah, also, why are you a chef? That probably. Not sell what I need you to sell. I need you to sell Yellowstone. You sold them. Nice. Maybe 25. Maybe 25 again. Yeah, should be good. Opening one body, this is opening two bodies. I like to believe I was there, but I don't remember. I think I'll end this episode here, then I'll just do another one. Just part two of farming a 10,000 fuel. Alright, have a good time, y'all. It's gonna be an interesting. Oh, man, I didn't even edit it. Just I'm freaking stopping this incident. Ah, no, I'll just, anyways, see you all. Have a good one.